teen, I passed out on the floor. Heard a knock upon my door, loud enough to wake my drunk ass from the dead.
From the dead.
There she stood, all dressed in white, pale blue skin and dark blue eyes. Unholy thoughts started running through my head. She'd like to come in. She shot me a ghostly grin. I felt a chill as she passed right through me.
Right through me.
She cast no shadow on my wall. Dropped her clothes upon my floor. Led me to my bed and whispered trick or treat. Bottles of Jack, toasting the lives we once had, and trying to drink ourselves back to the grave.
Back to the grave.
The midnight hour come and gone, she stayed with me all night long. Gave me everything she had except her name.
Except her name.
I'm not sure where she came in from. It didn't matter just as long as she gave me the things I needed the most.
I needed the most.
I don't know just how she died or how she used to live her life. All I know is I drank whiskey with her ghost.
With her ghost.
When the jack-o'-lantern burned out, she was nowhere to be seen. There's lipstick on the shot glass, so it was in a dream. When I sorrow.